my trousers on and go to bed. Wake up in the morning with holes in my head. My friend's a doctor, he tells me I'm fine, as long as I don't eat him all the time. There's a man in my dreams, he's silhouetted by the dawn's soft gleam. He lights a smoke, he shows his teeth. He tells me, son, I'm the devil you feed. Here's the problem with the devil, though I guess I just don't believe. His eyes burn red and emits a grin. He asks, son, will you follow me? Starts to change. All of a sudden he looks just like me. Somehow I've seen this all before. Exactly where, I'm not so sure. Or is it when time and space tend to disagree? Then I wake from my sleep. I floss and trousered on from my teeth. I take a shower and I comb my hair. I trim my beard, then I look in the mirror. And I almost can't believe my eyes. My mouth open wide, paralyzed in fear.
Oh, look at the martyr!
Said to me.